The Wildlife Department in Jammu and Kashmir has destroyed animal skins and garments valued at around 50 crore rupees. Now authorities say all these pieces were surrendered by farriers in Kashmir after the government banned fur trade, in which an estimated 20 lakh animals were killed.
One of the biggest collections of animal skins destroyed in Kashmir. In May this year, farriers surrendered over 1 lakh skins of 28 species of endangered wild animals. This included snow leopards, clouded leopards, black leopards, tigers, lions, as well as 20,000 garments. But instead of recycling them, the government is destroying the animal skins valued at 50 crore rupees.
किसी नफा या किसी गेन का परवाह किए बगैर इतना इतनी मालियत का फर हम जला रहे हैं और गवर्नमेंट इसका कंपनसेशन दे रही है ताकि बाद में कोई स्टॉक बाकी न रहे जो फिर से मार्केट में जाए और फिर से इसका ट्रेड चोरी छुपे हो.
The Kashmir Valley was once the hub of the fur trade, with skins being brought here from all over India for making garments. After pressure from wildlife conservation groups, the government banned fur trade in 1997. Since then, government and fur traders had been locked in a legal battle over compensation, which was settled in May this year. These skins and garments were surrendered only after the court direction.
ये जो आज का इवेंट है ये बहुत बड़ा इवेंट है. ऐसा इवेंट मेरे ख्याल से वर्ल्ड में आज तक कभी ये नहीं देखा गया जब तक कि इतना बड़ा स्टॉक सरकार ने जलाने के लिए डिसाइड किया हो. अगर इसको रिसाइकिल करें तो हमें बहुत प्रॉफिट हो सकता है.
By destroying animal skins, government has sent a strong message to ban this lucrative trade that has consumed lives of lakhs of precious wild animals. In Srinagar, Fayaz Bukhari, Fendi TV.